I was called this morning very early, about 5 a.m. Somebody called to report that there was an attempt, an attempted breaking at the school. So I waited a little for the light, and then I came in about 5:30, quarter to six, to assess what had transpired. When I came in fact, I expected the police to be in, because I was also told that the matter was referred to the police, Marigot police. So I came in, they were not in, so I drove across to the Marigot police station, and they were pretty much getting ready to come on the scene. The gentleman who was on duty at the time, he was also present at the police station. So we came across and assessed, and it was not an attempted breaking, it was in fact a breaking. The school, the front gate, the front door, the kitchen area, one or two of the classrooms were all broken into. Few items were taken, but not anything major.